film that you are about to see is an account of the tragedy which befell a group of five youths. It is all the more tragic in that they were young. But had they lived very, very long lives, they could not have expected, nor would they have wished to see as much of the mad and macabre as they were to see that day. For them, an idyllic summer afternoon drive became a nightmare. The events of that day were to lead to the discovery of one of the most bizarre crimes in the annals of American history. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
The film which you are about to see is an account of the tragedy which befell a group of five youths. It is all the more tragic in that they were young. But had they lived very, very long lives, they could not have expected, nor would they have wished to see as much of the mad and macabre as they were to see that day. For them, an idyllic summer afternoon drive became a nightmare. The events of that day were to lead to the discovery of one of the most bizarre crimes in the annals of American history. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre. The film which you are about to see. The film which you are about to see. The film which you are about to see.
I mean, you got 200 girls that are trying to give you a phone number a day. 15, 20, 200. When I worked 4 minutes in the China Club, the biggest thing was actually keeping the girls away. I was like, white girls, Spanish girls, Chinese, you know, Asian. They're all over. All over. I mean, you got 200 girls that are trying to give you a phone number a day. 15, 20, 200. When I worked 4 minutes in the China Club, the biggest thing was actually keeping the girls away. I was like, white girls, Spanish girls, Chinese, you know, Asian. They're all over. All over.